hates everyone right now. Okay, good. Good evening, and welcome to the Class of 2023 graduation ceremony. Please stand and remove your caps and welcome Select Choir Member Jacqueline Dolsky and Select Choir Member Student Council Chairperson Kylene McNeil to sing our national anthem.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
remain standing as a student council representative, Madeline Lee, leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Please welcome to the podium our Cedar Creek principal, Mr. Scott Parker.
There we go. Good evening to the friends, family members, Cedar Creek staff, Board of Education members, and district administration who are here to celebrate the class of 2023. Welcome and thank you for all you've done to support these students over the last 4 years. Class of 2023, tonight, take time to reflect. Think of all the people that deserve a thank you. Classmates, teachers, friends, and family. Over the next couple of weeks, give them a call, send an email or a text, or even write them a letter. I promise it'll bring a smile to their face. Think back to 2019 when you entered Cedar Creek as a freshman and had no idea that your 4 years would be littered with challenges that at the time you could not imagine. If the challenges of being a teen in high school weren't enough, you had to navigate a global pandemic, virtual learning, and social unrest. While this is certainly not ideal, I ask that you look on the bright side. You are now prepared for virtually anything. At this point, I'm supposed to give you some mind-blowing advice that you've never thought of before or never heard. And I'm sorry to disappoint you, but my advice is going to be very simple. But I believe it's appropriate no matter what path you choose moving forward. First, work hard and be on time. Someone once told me the way you do anything is the way you do everything. Whether you find yourself working in a lab trying to find a cure for cancer or simply mowing your lawn, you always do the best possible job that you can. No matter what you're doing or who you're doing it with, do your best to show up on time. The respect of time is valuable. Don't waste your time, and certainly don't waste the time of others. Next, be respectful to everyone. Hold a door open. Say thank you and you're welcome. Very simply, treat everyone, even a random stranger, with the same respect that you want shown to you and those that you love. Lack of respect is a growing problem in our world. Be part of the solution. Bring respect back. Finally, remember your life will challenge you. Don't let defeat define you. Rather, let it be part of your growth. As you're faced with challenges, remember a quote that hangs in the halls of Cedar Creek. Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react to it. Class of 2023, congratulations and thank you for all you've given to Cedar Creek High School. At this time, please welcome Academic Supervisor, Mr. Mike Manning, for the presentation of our Educator of the Year.
Thank you, Mr. Parker. I'm proud to present the Teacher of the Year Award this year to Mrs. Erin Sharp. There she is. Now please welcome to the podium Academic Supervisor, Mr. Sean Sullivan, to present the Educational Services Professional of the Year Award.
I am proud to present the Educational Service Professional of the Year Award to Mr. Tim North. Please welcome to the podium student representative for the Board of Education, Isabella Catalina.
Good evening, friends, family, faculty, and graduates. Thank you all for coming. I'd like to congratulate the class of 2023 for making it here today. Over the last 4 years, our class has faced an immense amount of unique circumstances. Nevertheless, we allowed ourselves to try new things, both academically and socially, that brought us memories and prepared us for the adventures to come. This building has been our soil, our teachers, the sunlight, and our staff, the water, nurturing us and providing us with roots and a strong foundation, encouraging us to grow. Remember that everyone grows in their own way. No two living things are meant to be the same. Each serves their own purpose and are wonderfully unique. Similarly, success will present itself in a multitude of ways as we all choose our own paths. Some of us will attend college, others will enroll in trade school, enlist in the military, or join the workforce. And some of us are still looking for that spark of inspiration that will show us the way. But no matter where we are now or how unsure we are dandelions who have changed from their yellow petals to fuzzy pappus. Graduation is the gust of wind that will cast us into the world. And while it will not grant wishes, it will provide endless opportunities to find your own journey. Whatever direction the wind takes you, I hope we can all look back on our time at Cedar Creek and recognize our accomplishments, the relationships we built, the challenges we overcame, and the lessons we learned. We need to view this change not with fear, but with optimism, as it is an opportunity for growth. Tonight, we find ourselves faced with a fresh set of exhilarating endeavors. Regard them with an open mind and an open heart. Let's continue our years with kindness, determination, and truth to ourselves. We all have something significant to contribute to the world, and I wish you all well in discovering what that is. Thank you. Next, I would like to welcome our class valedictorian, Phoebe Kirschenblatt.
Thank you, Isabella. And thank you to the teachers, the students, and family that have made these past 4 years everything that they were. It is a pleasure to stand before such accomplished students today, a day that came all too quickly. It feels like yesterday that we were freshmen meeting each other for the first time in a new setting and then eventually winning our first pep rally plank. We were naive 13 and 14-year-olds who had 4 full years ahead of them, but we had no idea what those years would hold. We didn't know we would go from enjoying Pi Day on March 12th of our freshman year to being told we would have a 2-week break, to not seeing each other for the rest of the school year, going virtual sophomore year, and wearing masks nearly our entire junior year. As much as we try to forget this time period, it has inevitably affected each and every one of us. It robbed us of some of the most crucial years of our development by placing us in front of a computer screen to learn, rather than socializing face-to-face. It took us away from several projects and events we would have enjoyed had we been in school, like that Six Flags trip our freshman year. Our high school experiences was anything but normal as we went through such hardships, but those hardships taught us significant lessons we must remember. We realize now how important it is to appreciate seeing your friends 5 days a week, to chat, to hug, and to laugh with, to have a teacher right by your side to assist and encourage you when you need them without having to unmute your mic on the computer to speak, to make the most of being with each other while we can. So although we had to learn how to adapt to such major changes and to persist, we also now truly understand what it means to not know you have something until it's gone. So here we are, the end of our senior year, stronger than ever, finally have gotten that trip to Six Flags. I'm not a philosopher, nor inspiring, but what I hope we've taken away from all these years is honestly that everything will work out how they're meant to in the end. Any tests we've struggled with, they're all done and over with. Any friendships broken, they will fade and be a distant memory. Any obstacles we faced, they're a lesson for us to learn from. Any mistakes made, we must forgive ourselves and move forward. We are not the 13 and 14-year-olds we once were. We have matured into young adults awaiting what the upcoming years hold. This can be unnerving and intimidating wherever you go, but if you survived a global pandemic or even Mrs. Martinelli's class, you can do anything. I'd like to thank my family lass, my beautiful mother, my dear sister, and my caring father for everything that you've done for me, and also my boyfriend Tyler, who supports me through everything I do. We are the class of 2023, resilient and remarkable. I'm immensely proud of us all. Thank you and congratulations. Next, I would like to introduce Greater Egg Harbor Regional High School District Superintendent, Mr. James Reyna.
Good evening. First and foremost, I would ask everybody please a round of applause for the students have sang Let Us in the Pledge and spoken tonight. Speaking in front of your peers in a crowd is never easy. Congratulations, you have all done an excellent job. Good evening. First and foremost, on behalf of the Board of Education and the district as a whole, I offer both my congratulations and my appreciation to the students seated before us. My congratulations, because you have completed one of the most significant milestones in your life. My appreciation, because I hope you know just how much joy and pleasure you have given those in the stands and those seated before you over the last 4 years. Your passion, your effort, your determination has been inspiring, and we thank you for that. I also want to thank all those that helped the students get here this evening, the family, the friends, the teachers from all of our sending districts, the teachers from all the places you came before, and most importantly, the teachers and the staff of Cedar Creek High School. Thank you all for what you have entrusted with us the last 4 years. And now for the official part of the evening. Madam President, members of the Greater Egg Harbor Regional Board of Education, faculty, and guests, I am honored to certify to the Board of Education that the members of the 2023 class of Cedar Creek High School, seated before you, have satisfactorily met all of the requirements of their teachers, the Board of Education, and the New Jersey State Department of Education for graduation, and are therefore entitled to receive their diplomas at this time. Mrs. Houck, it is with great pleasure I present to you the class of 2023. They are graduated.
With the power vested in me as president of Greater Egg Harbor Regional High School District Board of Education, I hereby declare the students in class of 2023 who have satisfied all district and state requirements graduated from Cedar Creek High School. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to award this diploma on behalf of the class of 2023 to the class valedictorian, Ms. Phoebe Kirschenblatt.
Good evening. My name is Mrs. Donna Marie Brosh, guidance counselor at Cedar Creek High School. Before we recognize our Cedar Creek graduates, we would like to congratulate our early college program students. These students standing in front of you have attended Atlantic Cape Community College for their senior year of high school. In this program, they have earned their associate's degree and their high school diploma in 4 years. Congratulations to our early college program students. You may be seated. Okay, we will now begin with the calling of our graduates. Everybody ready? All right. Phoebe Kirschenblatt. Jonathan Rivera. Gabriel Evan Acevedo. Tony Andre Adams Jr. Winfield Ryan Allen. Alexandra Lisbeth Amaya. Matthew James Angelini. Jasia Lauren Aponte. Sophia J. Asalta. Morgan Rose Bagstrom. Gabrielle Anna Baird. Mia Olivia Barber. Tyler John Beatty. Catherine Louise Verena Bolio. Daniel Joseph Bellama III. Matthew Keith Best. Lindsay Lee Blight. Brianna Christine Blizzard. Dylan Perry Aldrich Branca. Devin Richard Oberent. Thomas Charles Braun. Christopher Ryan Brogdon. Joseph Jonathan Broomhead. Glenn Skender Butchikowski. Cherish Lenage Burgess. Ethan David Butterhoff. Salvatore Pietro Campione. Edward John Carroll IV. Joshua Raymond Castillo. Isabella Marlene Catalina. Ariana Estella Chan Castillo. Elias Chavez. Andrew Thomas Sissick Geckel. Farah Siani Clark. Jace Morales Colon Rosado. Riley Francis Cook. Kamir Cooper Brown. Tito Jonathan Costa. Isabella Rose Cody. Clarabella Roque Couch. Kenneth Jaden Crawford. Giovanna Isabella Crishone. Amaya Janae Cruz. Mia Maria Cruz. Angela Adele Cure. Anna Elizabeth Darpino. Michael Drew Brosh.
Sierra Jade Davis Hassel. Dylan Day. Andrew David Dean. Riley Elizabeth DeMarco. Jameer Kaway Dewey. Sarah Juliana Domenico. Brian James Dougherty. Jacqueline Elizabeth Dolsky. Jessica Rose Dumoulin. Lily Margaret Dvorak. Kieran Riley Edmonds. Justin Elijah Eifert. Emmanuel Joseph Espada. Anthony J. Farrell. Jason Garner Fetro. Henry Bowie Fisher. Anthony L. Flores Rodriguez. Tayshawn Forbes. Isabella Grace Fortunato. Ephraim Moses Geigel. Lorenzo Joseph Fortunato. Haley Ann Giordano. Mia Gonzalez Berahona. Robert Merkel Gowdy. Lucas Matthew Gerdick. Dylan Scott Greer. Dylan James Garcioni. Mason Wayne Greer. Alp Gall. Connor Ha. John Daniel Hageman. Alexis May Hakes. Samantha Hope Hassa. Makai Michael Harvey. Kyle Douglas Heck. Milan Makisha Harvey. Isabella Diane Hedrick. King High. Jada Joy Hill. Jordan D. Hill. Shane Bryson Houck. Michaela Ann Houseworth. Ajan I. Irizarry. Cadence Marie Jacob.
Ariana Amani Johnson. Chanel Diamalin Johnson. Jack Edward Johnson. Talon Joseph Jones. Avtar Kular. Zion Antoine Kirkland Davis. Mackenzie Ashley Close. Tyler J. Condor. Dylan Crowick. Blake Richard Kurtz. Landon Kurz. Caitlin Elizabeth Kushnerik. Christopher Ka Lam. Madeline Rose Lee. Phoenix Rain Lee. Grace Helen Rose Long. Matthew Harry Loper. Kai Alexander McNeil. Drake W. Medella. Jeffrey Morano. Joseph Rocco Maceo. Lily Elizabeth Mathis. Vincenzo Antonio Maseri. Scott Edward McConnell Jr. Kelsey Quinn McFadden. Emily Suzanne McKenzie. Kyleen Quinn McNeil. Jacob Andrew Merlino. Michael Anthony Messina. Malik Jamar Moore Summers. Antonio Valentino Morales. Corinne Marie Morgan. Michaela Soraya Morton. Nita Naman. Jonathan Michael Nass. Kyle Ronan O'Connor. Inogwese Omoshalawa Okau. John Diel Noel Padilla. Dewan Jaquil Palmer. Yeah. Mary Grace Palomo. Ian Mitchell Pulzer. Makai Sincere Parker Graves. Michaela Elaine Parks. Dhruv Jayor Patel. Mahek Patel. Genesis Nicole Pavone Contreras. Mia Marie Pellerito. Angelina Marie Panisse. Jordan Lorraine Perez. Rylan Rose Lou Patinga. Zaire Pilgrim. Elijah Joel Pizarro. Madison Plummer. Francesca Polara Parsons. Paige Plummer. Ashley N. Ponzetti. Joseph Dominic Ponzetti. Jameer Anthony Powell. Thomas Christopher Pritchka. Matthew Nicholas Quay. Sean Anthony Ralston. Hannah Michelle Racine. Gianna Dawn Reed. Genevieve M. Rivera. Akair Marie Roblin. Araya Santana Rogers. Alberto Marquis Rodriguez. Mark Gregory Rodriguez III. Jarellis Veseda Rodriguez Galan. Logan Lynn Resch. Alexia Grace Rolon. Janiles Roman. Jordan Lynn T. Rubino. David Daniel San Pedro. Keishla Sanchez. Medersen Carmel Sanon. Sierra Christina Sansone. Justin Matthew Sawyer. Davion Lamar Schaefer. Christian Stanley Shire. Emily Grace Schieferstein. Michael Lawrence Sears V. Jackson Yates Sen. Brooke Ashley Sheehan. Julia Morgan Shelby. Adam Harrison Smith. Katrina Jade Smith. Mac Smith. Michael Peter Smith. Oh. Courtney Alicia Solomon. Gracie P. Solzano. Rashad Xavier Stallings. Hunter Christian Stubley. Victoria Rose Stuckey. Angelina Tadros. Zachary Logan Tarby. Giovanna L. Taruso Edmonds. Michael Eugene Tharp. Evangelos Afanasios Theo Harris. Christopher Edward Thomas. Riley Mora Thomas. Savannah Ruth Thompson. Morgan Georgianne Thornwell. Victoria Grace Trunk. J. Brian Christian Torres. Silvana Torres. Maya Emily Tort. Ryan Patrick Trimble. Sophia V. Trojak. Liliana Renee Turner. John V. Rishikesh Bednerker. Julia Valentin. Jo Marielis Valentin. Olivia M. Vanelli. Jalia Giselle Vargas. Patricia Marie Vaughn. Christian Tyler Vergara. Victoria Schuyler Waltzak.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
Lauren Ashley Waldron. Emma Gail Wanek. Elizabeth Paige Wetmore. Karis A. White. Devin Amanda White. Diamond Christina Wilson. Casey James Winad. Ashley Marie Witzak. Faith Ann Wozniak. Angelia Joy Wild. Please welcome Senior Representative Mia Barber for the We Are Cheer and Changing of the Tassels.
Everyone, come on. Please stand for our last We Are cheer. Starting with the home side, we are on three. One, two, three. We are Cedar Creek. We are Cedar Creek. We are Cedar Creek. Now please remain standing for the turning of our tassels. With your left hand, turn your tassel to the left. Congratulations to the class of 2023. You did it.